Hi guys, so my girlfriend is going at me telling me to avoid Mailtime now. I don't have too much gifts. That's about 11. I'm not sure how to say hi because I'm not. But yes, you can see my hand. Anyways, so the best one is from home. I use it as most, so it's I most I. Thank you for steady going. I'm all at work. So the next one is from most as well. Thank you for the glasses. Thank you for this really nice dress. I actually like this dress, but it doesn't go well because I got some jeans underneath. And that's the gift. I got this one in a different color, so thank you. I actually really like your hair. And then we've got Cherry Lady, which is a D-pack. So thank you for the D-pack. So sorry if I like sound like I don't like these, but I am writing these to give, but I'm not that tired, so I just woke up because I fell asleep. I fell asleep at 1 a.m. and now it's 4 a.m. So, this is spooky lovely, so that's a nice gift. I don't think I have this stuff. I don't think it has any different colour. So this is the last one from Moose, which is sleek. So now it's mostly Andrea. Her YouTube will be down in the description. And here you go. So the first gift is Dance Be Party Away. These look similar shoes, but I'm not sure if they're aware. Oh, how sad. Now, this is again mostly Andrea. So now we've got the top, Trissa. I probably still got so wrong. And you're going to laugh at me. So this one, this is an ID pack. This is the 1200 hair in the shop. I've seen it yet, so. And then I got flamingo hair. That was actually perfect. It didn't take up too much time. I'm just going to say recording. Any gift for part two. I have the admin, I'll be back home. Sorry. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.